The white paper proposes recommendations from the SCI SPAC e-science community to develop a synthetic integrated model of changes occurring at different system and functional levels in animals and humans during spaceflight, in order to predict long-term consequences of human adaptation to space and implement medical support plans for long-term missions.
This article was authored by Francesca Cialdai, Austin M. Brown, Cory W. Baumann, and others.